Back to my channel Medilite MBBS. In this video we are going to talk about the NEET PG question analysis. So I have analyzed around 5 years paper from 2018 to 2023. During the 2018 to 2020 there used to be 300 questions, and now like NEET PG paper has around 200 questions. So this is the entire analysis of all the 19 subjects and the number of questions. So starting from the very first subject, that is anatomy. So during the year 2023, that was last year NEET PG paper, was around 8 questions. 2022, 5 questions. 2021, it was 7 questions. 2020, around 17 questions. 2019, around 18 questions. And 2018, around 14 questions were there. For physiology, that is in 2023, there were around 9 questions. 2022, there were around 6 questions. In 2021, there were around 5 questions. 20, there were 17 questions. 2019, there were around 19 questions. And 2018, there were around 14 questions. So in first year, the biochemistry has a largest, yeah, greatest weightage of number of questions. That even during when there were 300 questions, there were an average of 14 to 15 questions every year. So in 2023, there were around 15 questions. In 2022, 10 questions. In 2021, it was around 12 questions. And 2020, 14 questions. 19, around 12 questions, and 2018, around 16 questions. So this was all about the first year three subjects. So now let's go to second year. For in pharmacology, last year there were around 12 questions. In 2022, around 15 questions. 2021, around 16 questions. In 2020, there were around 22 questions. 2019, there were around 24 questions. In 2018, around 24 questions were there. For microbiology, there were last year, it was around 13 questions. In 2022, there were around 11 questions. Again, 2021, there were around 11 questions. And in 2020, there were around 20 questions. 2019, around 23 questions. And 2018, around 18 questions. So now let's talk about pathology. So pathology, the 2023, there were around 12 questions. In 2022, there were around 10 questions. In 2021, around 15 questions. In 2020, around 26. And 2019, around 19 questions. And 2018, around 20 questions were there. In forensic medicine, there were 8 questions. In 2023, in 2022, there were around 8 questions. In 2021, around 10 questions. In 2020, around 8 questions. 2019, around 11 questions. 2018, around 11 questions were there. In second year, the maximum weightage of number of questions is mostly from the microbiology. And average, all the three subjects are really very important, but according to analysis, there might be one or two question up or down. In 2022, the more weightage were for pharmacology, and in 2023 it was for microbiology. So now let's talk about third year subject, that is starting from ophthalmology. So in 2023 it was around 8 questions. In 2022 it was around 6 questions. In 2021 it was around 8 questions again. In 2020 around 11, 2019 around 11, and 2018 around 12. So for ENT, it is around 6 questions in 2023. In 2022, it was around 9 questions. In 2021, it were around 6 questions. In 2020, it was around 8 questions. 2019, around 6 questions. 2018, around again 6 questions were there. In PSM, that is community medicine, or PSM, also known as SPM. So in 2023 around 15 questions were there. In 2022 12 question, 2021 around 17 question, in 2020 around 23, 2019 around 24, and 2018 around 23. So in third year subject the maximum weightage is for PSM. So now going to the final year major chunk. So in 2023 it was around 17 questions. In 2022 it was around 23 questions. In 2021 it was around 21 questions. Then in 2020 it was around 23. In 2019 it was around 24, and in 2018 it was around 29 questions. So in now let's talk about general surgery. So general surgery has 27 questions last year, NEET PG, and in 2022 around 25 questions, in 2021 around 18 questions, in 2020 around 26 question, in 2019 it was around 22, and in 2018 is around 26 question. Now let's talk about 23 OBGY paper. So for OBGY it was around 18 question last year. In 2022 it was around 25 question. In 2021 around 19 question. Then in 2020 it was around 28 questions, and 2019 around 26, and 2018 around 25 questions were there. For pediatrics last year there were 10 questions. फिर इन 2022 देर वर ओनली 4 क्वेश्चंस. फिर इन 2021 8 क्वेश्चंस वर देर, एंड इन 2021 अराउंड 8 क्वेश्चंस वर देर. इन 2020 देर वर अराउंड 10 क्वेश्चंस, एंड इन 2019 देर वर 17, एंड 2018 अराउंड 13 क्वेश्चंस वर देर. नाउ शॉर्ट सब्जेक्ट फ्रॉम final year, that is orthopedics, 6 questions were there last year, and in 2022 there were around 7 questions, in 2021 there were around 6 questions, in 2020 there were around 6 questions, 2019 there were around 9 questions, and 2018 around 10 questions were there. For anesthesia there were 3 questions last year, 2 questions in 22, 5 questions in 21. In 2020 around 4 questions were there, 6 questions in 2019, and 7 questions in 2018 were there. Phir, in dermatology there were 4 questions in 2023, that is last year, 7 questions in 2022. In 2021 there were around 6 questions. 2020 there were around 5 questions. 2019 around 8 questions were there. 2018 there were 7 questions. For psychiatry last year there were around 5 questions, 2 questions in 2022, 5 questions again in 2021. For 2020 there were around 8 questions, 2019 around 7 questions, 2018 again 10 questions. For radiology, that is the last subject for the 19th subject, last year there were 4 questions, 2022 2 questions, 21 around 5 questions. In 2020 there were around 8 questions, 2019 around 9 questions, and in 2018 there were around 12 questions. So the maximum weightage for the final year subject is for surgery, that is there were around 27 questions, and in subsequent 3 years 25 and 18 questions were there. And this was all about the weightage of the total number of questions asked from each subject in the NEET. This was all about NEET PG question analysis as per the subject. If you guys like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.